Welcome back to The Bible Says What? Today I will summarize Job chapter 26, where Job rebuked Bildad and where he discussed the greatness of God. Job was being sarcastic to Bildad and said, "You are such a help to the weak. You saved me by your words. You gave me very much help from the many, many words you just taught me. Thank you." Job went on to speak about God. He said, "The spirits of the dead tremble under the waters. Hell is naked before him. God does not hang the earth on anything. He stretches the north over the empty place. He hides his throne. He moves his cloud over the face of the full moon. He inscribed a circle on the surface of the waters, where light and darkness have their boundaries. With his understanding, he shattered the sea monster called Rahab. His hand has pierced the fleeting serpent." And these are the only things that we understand. There is much about God that we do not understand. The most important verses in this chapter are Job 26, 9 through 11, which state, "He holdeth back the face of his throne and spreads his cloud upon it. He hath compassed the waters with bounds until the day and the night come to an end. The pillars of heaven tremble and are astonished at his reproof." The thing I think the Lord wants us to understand after reading this chapter is that Job used sarcasm to tell his friend he was wrong. He wants us to know that he made everything and has power over even hell itself. And God wants us to know that there is much more to him and what he has done than what we can understand. Do you realize you can get to know the creator of the world? He wants a relationship with you. That is why you are alive in the first place. Why don't you get to know him if you don't already? Repent for your sin and turn to Jesus for salvation. Jesus humbled himself and died on a cross, and the Father raised Jesus from the dead. God said that if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, and if you believe in your heart that the Father raised Jesus from the dead, you would be saved. Why don't you do that today? Thanks for watching the Job chapter 26 episode. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and share it. Subscribe if you want to keep up with these daily videos too. See you next time.